All my life, I felt like I was destined for something big.
David, I don't want a boyfriend who's too busy, but you have brought me such beautiful flowers.
Yes, I did. I just never expected it to be this big.
David Wozniak.
In 1994, you donated to a fertility clinic. There was a mix-up.
What?
You were the biological father of 533 children.
What?
We're in trouble, David. Your kids want to know who their father is. This envelope contains your children's profiles. Do not open it.
I picked out one of the profiles. I just picked one.
I'm an actor missing the audition of a lifetime right now.
I'll take care of the coffee shop.
I lost my job?
You lost your job.
I got the part.
You got the part?
I had kind of an epiphany.
These kids need someone to look out for them.
Yeah!
They need a guardian angel.
Hey, sexy!
What are you doing? You never seen a girl before?
When you're looking out for these kids, will you be wearing some kind of cape?
Bah! I didn't say superhero. I said guardian angel.
Delivery Man, rated PG-13. In theaters November 22nd.